Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of BFB Ultimate Battle. So, yeah. And, yeah, let's just get started. First up, Winter Hat versus Wrench. Go. Well, who are my UB? Shut up! Ow, what the heck? Whoa! Alright, man. That was uncalled for. Yeah, well, guess what? This will be uncalled for. Wrench wins. Next up, juice box versus bottle. Go. Oh my gosh. Wow, we're super alike. And what is that with exactly? We can hold stuff inside of us. This is like so cool. I've never met someone like me like this before. Hey, can you like go over there? Sure thing. Bottle win. Next up, 8 versus Ninja Woody. Go. Yeah, I really don't care. Ninja Woody wins. Next up, coffee mug or coffee versus conch shell, whatever, how you pronounce it. Oh my gosh, I'm so hyper. Coffee, chill out. First, take a chill pill, and second of all, you win. Next up, YouTube versus boom mic. Go. Haha, this will be on my platform, so I pretty much get to do whatever I want. YouTube wins. I don't know how you won, but I guess you won. Next up, Anchor versus 14. Go. Oh no, you don't. Get him off me. 14 wins. Get out of here. Next up, blender versus locker. Go. Wait. I have an idea. Wait, shouldn't you not do that? I'm like, you have blades, and like, you know, you'll crush me. Nah. Well, we have no winners for that round, I guess. Looks like we're gonna have to have another round. Next up, chewing gum versus evil leafy. Go. Wait. Whoa. Evil leafy wins. Jeez, we have two really weird people sitting right next to each other. That's just weird. I mean, what a coincidence. Next up, announcer versus, feather, I guess. Go. Wait, if I recall correctly, I can use my 8-fingered hand and to push him off. Yeah, I win. Oh my gosh, my text-to-speech impression was so awful. Next up, cookie versus pencil holder. Go. So, wanna be friends or something? Oh, you're spinning on me. Gross. Get out of here. Ugh. Pencil holder wins. I almost said pencil case. My bad. And then the final round of the night. This is for you, up boy. Flower speaker box versus Eggy. Go. Hiya! Wait, they both fell. Eggy wins. Yeah. And I hope you liked episode 2. And trust me, I'm gonna try my best to not cancel the series, because the series actually is pretty cool. This is pretty much like Object Universe Battle, but it's cooler, and it's BFDI, and it almost had the same amount of contestants, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and yeah. See you guys in episode 3, coming in like a week. Anyway, bye. This sucks. When am I gonna be able to fight or something? I bet she'll be able to fight eventually. Actually, yeah. Isn't it just cool waiting? Seriously? Cool, yeah, I guess. I guess it's kind of cool just waiting. I mean, you just watch other people fight, and guess what? As a bonus, when they get eliminated, you don't have to go through anything. Or unless, Pencil or Match get eliminated, and that would be, super sad or something. I don't know.